Modern India Overview 1. Portuguese, Dutch, English, Danes, French came to India in sequence. 2. At 1757, Battle of Plassey, Robert Clive defeated Muslim Bengal Governor Siraj ud Daulah. 3. At 1764, Battle of Buxar, East India Company defeated Nawab Mir Qasim of Bengal. Nawab Shuja ud Daulah of Awadh and Mughal Emperor Shah Alam. 4. 1772 to 1857, India was ruled by Governor General of India. 5. 1858 to 1947, India was ruled by Viceroy of India. 6. On 29 March 1857, revolt started by Mangal Pandey. 7. Mangal Pandey at Barakpur in Bengal killed British officer. 8. In 1885, A.O. Hume started Indian National Congress. 9. Indian National Congress supported British government in India. 10. October 16, 1905, British divided Bengal as East Bengal and West Bengal. 11. For opposing Bengal partition, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bala Gangadhar Tilak, Bipin Chandra Pal started Swadeshi movement. 12. In 1906, Nawab Salimullah established Muslim League at Dhaka. 13. In 1907, at Surat, Indian National Congress divided as moderates and extremist. 14. In 1909, Minto Marley reform started indirect elections in India. 15. In 1913, Lala Hardayal started Gadar Party at San Francisco. 16. In 1916, at Adyar, Madras, Ani Besant started Home Rule League. 17. Bala Gangadhar Tilak started Home Rule League at Pune. 18. In 1916, at Lucknow session, extremist and moderates united. 19. 18 March 1919, British passed Rowlatt Act. 20. British police could arrest any person in India, imprison 2 years without trial. 21. 13 April 1919 at Jallianwala Bagh, Amritsar, General Dyer ordered fire on unarmed Sikhs. 22. In 1919, in Montagu-Chelmsford reform introduced direct election in India. 23. Gandhiji started non-cooperative movement in 1920 for opposing Jallianwala Bagh massacre. 24. In 5 February 1922 at Chauri Chaura village in Uttar Pradesh, a mob attacked police station, burnt alive 22 policemen. 25. In 1923, Motilal Nehru, Chittaranjan Das started Swaraj Party. 26. British conducted election in India in 1923. Swaraj Party won in election. 27. In 3rd February 1928, Simon Commission visited India to know developments in India after election. 28. Simon Commission prepared report. It is present Indian Constitution draft. 29. In 1928, Motilal Nehru in Indian National Congress prepared Indian Constitution. It called as Nehru Report. 30. Nehru report rejected. 31. In 1928, at Lahore, Indian National Congress session passed Purna Swaraj resolution. 32. On 26 January 1930, at Riverbank Ravi, present tricolor flag hoisted by Jawaharlal Nehru. 33. 12 March 1930, Gandhiji started Salt Satyagraha, civil disobedience movement. 34. 1930 to 1932, three roundtable conferences held at London. 35. British Prime Minister, MPs, Indian leaders participated in roundtable conference. 36. In second roundtable conference, Gandhiji participated as INC member. 37. Ramsay MacDonald, British Prime Minister, announced communal award. 38. Gandhiji and Ambedkar signed an agreement called as Pune Pact. 39. Ambedkar rejected reservation given by British and accepted reservation given by INC under Pune Pact. 40. In 1935, Government of India Act passed. It is present Indian Constitution. 41. In 1937, elections conducted in 11 British provinces in India. 42. In 9 provinces, Indian National Congress won and formed government. 43. In 1939, Viceroy of India made India as part of Second World War. 44. In 1940, at Lahore session, Muslim League passed resolution for demanding new country for Muslims called as Pakistan. 45. In 1941, Japan attacked India because Britain was against to Japan in Second World War. 46. In 1942, Gandhiji said quit India for British for avoiding Japan attack. 47. USA threw bomb on Hiroshima, Nagasaki. Second World War ended. 48. In 18 February 1945, at Bombay Navy, soldiers revolted against British. 49. 16 May 1946, British Cabinet Mission gave permission for forming Indian Constitution Assembly. 50. 2nd September 1946, Interim Government established. Jawaharlal Nehru became Vice President. 51. 16 August 1946, Muslim League started Direct Action Day for Partition of India. 52. 9 December 1946, Dr. Rajendra Prasad became Chairman of Constitution Assembly. B. R. Ambedkar became Chairman for Drafting Committee. 53. As per Mountbatten Plan, 14 August 1947, Pakistan got independence. 15th August 1947, India got independence. 54. Except Kashmir, Hyderabad, Junagar, all states signed instrument of accession. 55. Goa was under the control of Portuguese. 56. Pondicherry under the control of French.